still see, you know, some of the old guys playing the, you know, the way they used to, and that's just going to take me.
Anyone stand out player-wise?
Well, I thought there was lots of good guys. There was one, obviously, you see Benny flying around over there, and I thought he had some real good jump. All the goalies played pretty solid, and there were some chances they don't get some pretty good saves. So, you know, there's nothing really stood out to be, you know, tremendously. I thought a lot of guys played for me.
What about Tom Wendell? Did you see out of him this year? He seems like a guy who fit in a lot of different places for you.
Yeah, he's a guy that, you know, with all that skill, I think it's time for him to take the next step, and I think there's a few things in his game that he needs to do to become one of those players, and that'll be a work with us. But he has all the ability in the world to do it. So I think there's an opportunity here to give him a chance.
Heading into your first season, what do you see as your biggest challenge personally?
You know, just maintaining a handle on the schedule and players, and I think that'll be the biggest challenge in getting to know the league and the personnel. So I think that is going to be one of the things that I'll have to keep an eye on. Thanks, guys.